Hello friends, welcome to my channel, Learn With Summer. And today, I'd like to learn more about shaded diffraction. So, the first question is 5 tools. This is, have tool grids. I hope you can see my highlighter. Let me choose another one. This is cool. So I hope you can see these 12 blocks that they gave with the shade 5N. That makes the fraction of 5 tools. 3, 4, and 5. That's cool, alright? 3 by 9, just shading 3 parts. 6 by 8, just shading 6 parts. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now 5 tenths. And 2 sevenths. 3 fourths. 3 one third. And 4 fifths. And why don't you create a shape, guys? Ew, that looks interesting. And draw some, why don't you create a picture and draw the same patterns and mention the fraction and do it by yourself. That would be fun. And I'd love to hear how much is your fraction in the comments. That's all today. See you next time. Bye.